Hello everyone and welcome to Traveling with Annie. Today I want to visit the church of St. Panteleimon in Gorno, Nerezi, in North Macedonia. The Byzantine church was constructed in 1164 and are located in a monastery complex. The frescoes in the church are very famous examples of Comnenian area Byzantine art depicting scenes from the Passion of Christ and various hagiographical illustrations. Let us go and look at the frescoes in the church together today.
Okay.